We're at CES 2022, and this is our booth.
So in our booth today, we've got Volvo's concept vehicle Recharge, and we've got our Blade concept truck integration. Behind us here, you see a live point cloud, so it shows that it's not just a plastic-wrapped concept of what integration should be, but a real hardware-integrated, functional prototype. It's giving a sense for what we see in 3D.
Outside, we have this thing called Proactive Safety that we're showing off to be able to show how we can move towards that holistic vision of the uncrashable car. And we're able to show that even for some of those challenging scenarios, like a crossing child pedestrian, we're able to come to a safe stop in time such that a collision is avoided.
The static scenario is simple. So essentially we give them 100 meters of seeing the dummy and they don't work. And then we show that our car can do this, but we want to do escalating levels of difficulty. So the occlusion scenario is the one that is usually the nightmare scenario for suburban environments with kids coming between parked cars. The curved scenario is, are you kidding me, difficult? As a human, there's absolutely no way you can do it, and no competitor car can do it, no technology can do it, except LiDAR. We need to show this to people in person, because of course the reaction is, that can't happen, right? My car has 5 stars, I know that it's going to do this, it's able to do it. We actually got quite a bit of backlash from owners of these cars in social media, saying you've done something, you've disabled something, right? This is completely impossible. You don't believe that unless you see it. We're letting real people drive these cars, we're letting real people see what their cars can do, and they can experience what we think the current state of safety on the roads should be, and what contribution we can have to that with LiDAR to save lives.
So this is the kind of stuff that you can't really experience over Zoom, so to say. You have to be able to see it live, you have to experience it live. It's been a great show. But being able to actually implement the technology, show it off live, and have it all come together and work is pretty amazing.